गुड डे फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर श्वेता गोयल एंड नाउ माय अनदर टॉपिक इन डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इज नंबर सिस्टम टू डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम कन्वर्जन. ओके, हियर वी विल कन्वर्ट एनी नंबर सिस्टम लाइक हेक्साडेसिमल, ऑक्टल एंड बाइनरी विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू डेसिमल नंबर. इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी कन्वर्ट डेसिमल इनटू नंबर सिस्टम. नाउ द वाइस वर्सा वी विल कन्वर्ट नंबर सिस्टम टू डेसिमल कन्वर्जन. सो हियर वी विल कन्वर्ट थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम. फर्स्ट इज हेक्साडेसिमल टू डेसिमल, ऑक्टल टू डेसिमल एंड बाइनरी टू डेसिमल. सो हियर फर्स्ट वी विल कन्वर्ट हेक्साडेसिमल टू डेसिमल कन्वर्जन. नाउ द बेस ऑफ हेक्साडेसिमल इज 16 एंड the conversion of the base of decimal is 10. So let's suppose we have to convert 4abc.ba 16 to decimal. Okay, decimal conversion. Now here for hexadecimal conversion we should take the power of base. Base is 16. So here the power will be 0 for integer value. The power will be 0. For this 1, for this 2 and for this 3. Now for decimal values power will be minus 1, minus 2. So we will write 4 into 16 to the power 3 plus 4 into 16 to the power 2 plus 4 into 16 to the power 1 plus this will be A and this will be B. And C into 16 to the power 0 plus B into 16 to the power 1 plus A into 16 to the power minus 2. Minus 2. You can check. Okay. Now, when we will solve this equation, you can check by this. If we will solve this equation, we will get 19132.726 10. This is your decimal value. I have solved this equation by the calculator, because this is very large equation. So I solve this equation by the calculator. You can also use calculator. Here the base power can be add into by each number. Like the hexadecimal base is 16. So C into 16 into 0 plus B into 16 minus 1. A into 16 minus 16 into 2 big to the power 2, 4 into 16 to the power 3, and for decimal values there will be minus of power B into 16 minus 1 plus A into 16 minus 2. So there is an answer. Now you should do this example. For hexadecimal to decimal converter, that is 5ADC.1E 16 converted into 10. So please do this example and send it to me in the comment box. If you are wrong, I will get you back. Now octal to decimal conversion. So octal base is 8 and decimal base is 10. So here this will be 0 base, 1 base, 2 base, 3 base, and decimal will be start from minus 1 एंड माइनस टू द वी शुड रिमेम्बर दैट इंटीजर वैल्यू बेस इज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम जीरो एंड डेसिमल वैल्यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम माइनस वन. सो हियर 8 इंटू 8 टू द पावर 3 प्लस 8 इंटू 8 टू द पावर 2 प्लस 7 इंटू 8 टू द पावर 1 प्लस 2 इंटू 8 टू द पावर 0 प्लस 5 इंटू 8 टू द पावर माइनस 1 प्लस 6 इंटू 8 टू द पावर माइनस 2. दिस इज वर equation. Now, if we use calculator for this, we get the answer is 2234.718. That is your answer. You can check from your calculator also. This is your answer. Now, in octal, the base is 8, so we use 8. Now, this is your problem to do. This is your problem to do. You have to do this problem for octal to decimal conversion. Now, we will talk about binary to decimal conversion. So, the base of binary is 2. So, the base of binary is 2. So, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, point, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and minus 4. Now, 1 into 2 to the power 5 plus 1 into 2 to the power 4 plus 0 into 2 to the power 3 plus 0 into 2 to the power 2 plus 1 into 2 to the power 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power 10, 2 to the power 0 plus minus 1, 1 into 2 to the power minus 1 plus 0 into 2 to the power minus 2 plus 1 into 2 to the power minus 3 plus 0 into 2 to the power minus 4. This will be your equation. Now, when we solve this equation, we get the answer 51.625. That is 10. So, here is my answer. You can check from your calculator also. I have done because of timing. If I do with the calculator, the video will be get too long. So, I have done it from the calculator and send it to the answer. So please check from the calculator itself. Now this is your problem for binary to decimal this is your problem for binary to decimal conversion. 101111.10 to base 2 to 10. This is your problem for binary to decimal conversion. So friends, if you have any problem regarding this session, please let me know. If you have any problem, please subscribe my channel for another videos. I will upload more videos as soon as possible. Thank you. Good day. Stay safe and stay home.